Thomas Hirschhorn's video projection, Touching Reality, directly addresses the contemporary means by which we interact with images. The intimacy of the iPad screen as we touch, swipe, and scroll through what are often images of disturbing graphic violence. In contrast to the mass publication within newspapers, the iPad creates not only a visual experience, but a haptic experience, an experience of touch, which radically changes our relationship to the image world.